We are in a race between education and catastrophe.